weedy greens. Years later, I encountered them on the road.